Yeah, they're going to be yuppies, rich people, probably people with nice homes, middle class, you know, tax brackets or whatever like that. Watching, they're going to be like, dude, like, okay, but you turn around and do this and that to each other, steal each other's shit, kill each other, sell each other's drugs. There has to be someone that's able to answer those questions, because these are the questions they're going to be asking us when they ask you, why are you homeless? That's what they be thinking. And it's just, it's horrible. Like, we mistreat each other horribly. This is a time to be positive, of course. It's time to change and make things better. But we cannot ignore the whole past, that the fact that, like, I've seen so many people out of, you know, just lost their place, still motivated. Hey, I'm going to come back. I'm going to come back and watch the homeless community tear them apart, use them, steal from them, take advantage of them sexually, you know. And women do it to men as well. Take advantage of them for their wallets when they should be getting an apartment or this, you know, stuff like that, you know. And people fail to realize those little gaps that keep you homeless. And those little gaps altogether add up and make homelessness, to be real. Because all this time that we spent homeless, if we were all by ourselves and not some family, air quote, we would probably be off the streets. Because you can't have a family without a home.
As we